Is this where Skull Crusher is?
So I've heard.
Okay, good.
Who are you? Why are you in my house? Get out of here.
Drop your weapon.
Where's Sebastian? We thought he would be here.
You're coming with us.
Come on. We gotta talk to you in private, where no one can see you. Come on.
Dominic's gonna be there.
Victor, I will become immortal. You will not stop me. I will capture Crystal. Yeah, Victor. Victor.
You will not do it to me!
Well, isn't this cute?
Victor, I am not cute! How dare you! If anyone's cute, it's you! Victor, I have you! I have you now, Victor! I have your game, Victor! Ow! Kill! I was about to get Victor. Why wake me up at this? What could possibly be more important than destroying Victor?
Well, our trusty toilet unclogger is gone.
Skull smasher? More like toilet cleaner. What happened? Did he betray us?
Sorta. He was kinda... It looked like he was
kidding. I knew we couldn't trust him! Why did we let him in?
It's not necessarily means that he's against us. He just kinda... Yeah, he betrayed us. Let's go.
So, is there something you want to tell us?
Yeah, what do you want to know?
Well, we want to know how you got into this scheme of things.
Well, it all started when Sebastian and Kil started torturing me.
We're gonna make you listen to Justin Bieber singing Baby.
He's so
ugly.
Turn it off. No.
Oh, why? You don't like it? That's what we want.
No, I don't.
Oh,
David,
you don't like this?
No.
I'd kind of say he's
kind of
got a
gap. Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Maybe we should do this every day.
Yeah, I could live with that.
No. Turn it off. Turn it off.
Ha ha ha!
Get it all.
Well, you see, Sebastian gave me a pretty tough history, too. After he shot me in the chest, right about here, and he left me there to die. I almost did. If it weren't here for Igor, then I wouldn't have gotten out there alive. But honestly, I didn't. I was carried to a hospital where I was laying there in the bed, alone, crying, thinking about the wound, and dreaming every night about the same thing happening over and over and over again. The same pain, the same evil laugh and a smirk in his face.
Until one day I visited you.
It wasn't the same. I wouldn't talk. Heck, I wouldn't even eat. All I could think about was the one shot that changed my whole life. That one shot. You see, I had a rough upbringing too. One day, my parents both died in a car accident. I was orphaned. I was never the same. Life meant nothing to me. I enlisted in the army. I found someone that I could belong to, that I could relate to, him. We're basically brothers. We're family. We had a bond to protect each other. When he got wounded, that changed me. I got wounded too. He shot my toes off. I spent some time in the hospital. Then I had a spiritual upbringing. There was a man who came and told me that there was a divine hierarchy who could bring us all to salvation. And ever since that day, I've been striving to find out the true meaning of that eternal hierarchy, the true meaning of eternal spirituality. And together, my brother and I have been trying to hunt down the man who defies that culture. And that's how I am now.
Alright, so here's the plan. We storm into Emperor Sebastian's base. One of us takes on Emperor Sebastian while the other one takes on Kil. We'll meet back in front of the base.
Are you looking
Got
for
it.
Him? You found
there
him.
There you are.
Right here. You betrayed me.
Why? Yeah, so,
hang on, Kil. Let him free a little bit. Now, why did you betray me?
I have my reasons, because you tortured me all the time.
Because you always like trying to choke him. This is what happens when anyone messes with me.
Darn it, I lost him. After everything he's done to me. Everything he's done to everyone I know. Going to kill him. Skull Smasher! Wake up! Are you still alive? What happened? Come on, Skull Smasher. You're still alive, aren't you? What's his pulse? Oh my gosh, I don't feel a pulse! He's dead! Don't die on me! I'm gonna get you help! Please, don't die on me. Don't. No! I saw what happened. How did Skull Smasher die? Sebastian and Kil came up behind us. We were sitting down on the bench. Choking him, taunting him. I would have done something, but they're going to kill him. They killed him anyways.
So, did you try to save them in the end?
gonna chase down Sebastian. But it turns out he escaped.
By the time I got there, he was already dead. He's gone. This is a sad day. How long ago did you get here? Did you find Sebastian? I have a friend I would like you to meet. His name is Victor. He is the man who brought me into this sense of spiritualness. We must meet him. He's got the crystal. The one that Skull Smasher was looking for.
Okay.
We shall find him. This shall be our fate.